Glorious God, beautiful King, excellent God, we bow before your throne. Father, we bow before your throne in the name of Jesus Christ. We bow before your throne. Brothers and sisters, I welcome you to the month of October. October 2021. It has been a great thing for God to bring us this far. Father, we thank you. From January 2021 to today, Lord, you have been keeping us by your love, by your mercy, by your kindness, by your care. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we glorify your name. Lord, we worship you. Thank you, Father, for all this. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for the shelter you have given to us. Thank you, Father, for your provisions. Thank you, Lord, for your healing. Thank you, Lord, for those that you blessed maritally. Thank you, Lord, for those that you give the fruit of the womb. Thank you, Father, for those that you blessed with a new job, a new contract, successful business. Thank you, Father, for those you blessed successfully in their academics. Thank you, Lord, for those you blessed maritally. Thank you, Father. Thank you, mighty God, for the battles you fought for us, for victory you gave to us, for our deliverances, Lord. We bless you, your name, Lord. We worship you. There is none like you. In the name of Jesus Christ. This afternoon, I agree, O Lord, with the Trinity, and I join my faith with the faith of the children of God all over the world, and I declare this month of October, our month of celebration. Father, in this month of celebration, I declare that we shall celebrate without limitation in the name of Jesus. I declare, Lord, that is our month of double portion in the name of Jesus Christ. Double portion of celebration in the name of Jesus Christ. Every member of our family, we celebrate. Anyone around us, we celebrate. Our friends, we celebrate. Our workers, we celebrate. Our colleagues also, we celebrate in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in this month of October, I declare that instead of disgrace, we will rejoice in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare, O Lord, in this month of October, righteousness and praise will spring up in our life and in our mouth in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare, Father, that in this month of October, our enemies will not eat our grains in the name of Jesus Christ. In this month of October, our enemies will not eat our harvest in the name of Jesus Christ. We will eat what we planted in the name of Jesus. Lord, I decree and I declare that in this month of October, you will frustrate the plans of every enemy of our life in the name of Jesus. In this month of October, Lord, you will destroy the plans of the wicked in the name of Jesus Christ. Their plans shall not succeed. It shall not stand in the name of Jesus Christ. In this month of October, Lord, I declare that you are our oppressors, O Lord, we eat their own flesh in the name of Jesus. I declare no more barrenness in our land in the name of Jesus. I declare none shall die before her time or his time in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare no more lack, no more failure, no more disappointment, no more backwardness in the name of Jesus. Chronic singlehood, I crush the agent in the life of your children. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare, Father, in the name of Jesus, that every woman, every man out there who is seeking you will find you in the name of Jesus. I declare this month our righteousness, O Lord, will increase. The spirit of obedience to your word will enter into us in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, and so shall it be, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Brothers and sisters, I welcome you to our month of celebration. God bless you all. Go ahead and celebrate. Everywhere you find yourself, celebration galore in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you and pray. Blessed be your holy name, Lord. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Father.